Welcome back to Jetline Marvel for another thrilling aviation episode. The Ka-52 helicopter, popularly known as the Alligator, is a powerful attack helicopter built and manufactured by Russian company Kamov. The Ka-52 is built to excel in close air support and anti-tank warfare tasks, with its distinctive coaxial rotor system, cutting-edge avionics, and weapons. Here are 10 amazing facts about this impressive aircraft. Number 1. The Ka-52 made its first flight on June 25, 1997, and entered service with the Russian military in 2011. It is primarily operated by the Russian Army Aviation. Number 2. The Ka-52 is primarily made for close air support and anti-tank operations. It is capable of targeting armored vehicles, hostile helicopters, and ground targets, with its extensive arsenal of armaments, which also includes guided missiles, rockets, and a 30mm cannon. Number 3. The Ka-52 is equipped with cutting-edge avionics and sensor technology that allow it to fly in bad weather and at any time of day. Infrared sensors, a helmet-mounted display, and a long-range target acquisition system are all included in it, which gives the crew better situational awareness. Number 4. One unique feature of the Ka-52 is its ejection seats. In emergency situations, both the pilot and co-pilot can eject safely from the helicopter. The seats are equipped with rocket-assisted ejection systems, and each crew member has a separate ejection mechanism. Number 5. The helicopter's cockpit is protected by armor and can survive bullet splinters and small weapons fire. Additionally, it features ejection seats, which can be used to protect the crew during situations at low altitudes and low airspeeds. Number 6. The Ka-52 has a self-defense package that comprises flares and chaff to deflect incoming missiles, radar and laser warning systems, and other defenses. With external fuel tanks, it has an approximate range of 1,100 kilometers, 680 miles, and a top speed of about 300 kilometers per hour. Number 7. The Ka-52 is outfitted with improved night vision and targeting systems, allowing it to operate well in low-light circumstances. It detects and engages targets using thermal imaging and infrared sensors, giving it a substantial edge in nighttime operations and improving its combat mobility. Number 8. It has a maximum takeoff weight of roughly 12,000 kilograms, 26,455 pounds, and can carry external weights of up to 2,000 kilograms, 4,409 pounds. It allows aircraft to deliver a variety of payloads, such as ammunition, fuel, and additional equipment. Number 9. The helicopter is frequently utilized by the Russian military and has seen combat in situations such as the Syrian civil war. Its distinct features and capabilities make it a powerful asset in both attack and reconnaissance missions. Number 10. The helicopter's unusual counter-rotating rotor blades provide high lift efficiency, allowing it to hover and maneuver in tight places. It has a high level of survivability, with armored protection for essential components, redundant systems, and self-sealing fuel tanks. Thanks for watching. Share your thoughts about Ka-52 helicopter in the comment section.